He lost his wife. He lost his passion. He almost lost himself. But when the past came knocking at his door,
האיש הזה ניקה אזור שלם מגרמניה מיהודים.
לא נמאס לכם, אה?
He realized that sometimes you have to lose everything in order to find a way out.
אני חושב שאם תתקרב אליהם, אולי דרכם תוכל להבין מה קרה עם הסבא שלהם.
Look, different today.
You said we are going to a fancy restaurant in Tel Aviv, so I put on some lipstick.
A story about men.
Are you straight, man? The only thing you want to know is who does the schnooky schnooky.
Women. And the things they must forgive in order to live with each other.
Why aren't you going home to your father's birthday party?
Are you taking sides on this now?
You need to prepare yourself. Your heart needs to be like it's cleaned from the inside.
A new film from the director of Yossi and Jagger. Lior Ashkenazi, Knut Berger, Carolina Peters, and special appearances by Hans Zichler and Carola Renier.
Is it true that Israeli men don't like to talk about their feelings?
I don't know. I really don't like to talk about it.
Walk on water. Only the past is impossible to change.